Antetokounmpo. And some separation and frustration.
And this was all because of the previous play with Thanasis and Blake Griffin, right?
So a timeout and 1:25 to go. Celtics in control in the final seconds here in Milwaukee.
Towards the end of this game here, here's the foul. Looks like Thanasis got away with a hook there on Blake. Wasn't called. Here's the somewhat hard foul by Blake holding up Thanasis. But the headbutt by Thanasis.
Griffin commits the first.